Here you go. Ready to learn Here Comes the Sun? One of the greatest acoustic songs ever written, in my humble opinion. So I'm going to teach you every bit of this song. It's a little bit advanced, so be patient. Watch what I do. Play the video over and over, and pretty soon you'll get it. Before I unpack it, I'd like you to please subscribe to my channel, like it, and hit the notification bell. It'll help me out, and I'll keep these videos coming. So the song, it's in a D shape. Now the Beatles played it a capo 7th fret and played it up here in A. But I'm gonna lower it to capo 5th fret, played in D shape, which will be G. That's the position that Paul Simon and George Harrison did. There's one live video of them playing Here Comes the Sun, and they did it in this key of G. So let's do it there. Okay, so the chords are D, A seventh, D, G, A seventh, D, E seventh, D, and then the riff. So that's the introduction and the verse. And then the tricky part is in the bridge, or whatever you want to call it. It goes. That's the part where they sing, sun, 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 here it comes. Got that. Okay, so let's do the verse, and that's going to be the whole song. So here we go. I'm taking open D string on this D chord, and I'm going. I'm alternating between the D string and the high E string, going. That's the first move. Next move will be. So I'm playing it slow. It's actually harder for me to do it slow, but I'll try to show you here. So here we go. That's in the intro and the verse. So so I'm not going to explain every little nuance I do. So just keep watching this over and over, and you'll get the pattern. So here we go. Open D. Hold on. That's it. So here. So when I go from the D to the G, watch this. I keep this finger here, the ring finger, and go. The G will be the, with the open E string there. And land on the A seventh. Goes. 7th right there. It's all right. So there's all the moves during the verse. So instead of me keep going, I'm going to try to make this short. So just play along with me. Play it over and over and over. And pretty soon you're going to get it. So let's do it a little slower. 1, 2, 3, 4. There you go. So it goes, here comes the sun, doo-doo-doo. Then you go. So that's a little tricky. You're going, here comes the sun, land on the E7. So let's do that again. Here comes the sun. And I say, it's all right. Then we got. Now that riff goes, it starts, I'm going to do it two different ways. So you can start with your ring finger and slide up. Your ring finger, now, some reason I like to start with my middle finger. It's probably not the best way, but for me it works. So you go, I would suggest doing it with your ring finger because you're sliding up, hitting these are all on the G, B, and E string. Then you pick up your ring finger, drop it to your pointer, drop your pointer to the open, back to the second fret, and end it with a. So let's see that part a little faster. 3, 4. Again. Okay, you're getting close now. The other part and the hardest part of the song is the bridge where it goes, sun, 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 here it comes. So you go. Sun, sun, here it comes. So here you go. Open A string. That's the leads into it. That'll take you next to the F. F. C. See what I'm doing? End it with a. I think that's right here. Let's try it again. That's probably your hardest part of the song. So watch me. I'll do it slow. And I'm not going to explain everything because I like to keep my videos short. And if I make mistakes, bear with me. I'm going to teach you how to make the same mistakes with me. So here we go. Sun, 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 here it comes. This is slow. Len on the A7th. Of it on the A7th. That is perfect. George Harrison at his finest. So you go. Those are the notes that you pick out during this A7th chord. Last verse. Then when you're singing, you don't have to pick each note. You can maybe strum it a little more. Ending. So that's just F, C, G, but you, instead of hitting your low G note, you'll hit it here. So then see that slow. Almost had it, missed it. Try it again. There you have it. Here Comes the Sun. Spend a lot of time with this song, and I promise if you learn it, you're going to be a much better guitar player, and you could apply some of these moves to other songs. So let me play it through a little bit and see what happens. Don't forget, like and subscribe, and here we go. Thank you. There you have it. Here Comes the Sun. And I'll keep these videos coming. If you like and subscribe, I hope you like them, and I hope it helps your playing. We'll see you next time.